That's my child. What are you talking about?
Oh, wait a minute. Now, wait a minute.
What do you mean, wait?
Let's get this straight.
Let's get it
that
straight.
That is my child.
That is not your child.
Are you going to tell me that now?
Now, listen, I know my child when I see
it. Don't tell me what I know.
That girl is my child.
Now, don't start no stuff with me.
Start no stuff. I'm going to bust you in your nose.
I'm
going
to bust who in the nose?
You.
Boy, I'll cut you 5 different ways.
Yeah.
Long, short, deep, wide, and consecutive.
Yes. I said that's my child.
I say it's my child.
You look at the child and tell us
mine. My.
Talk about your child.
I don't want to talk about you.
That's my one.
You talk about
yeah,
this.
Yeah.
Tell this man.
What's the matter? What y'all doing in my office reading all that kind of stuff? What are you reading that saying here about, boy?
Magistrate.
Yes, sir.
That is my child.
Your child?
This man claims it's his child.
His child.
It's my child.
It's your child.
It's my child.
It's my child.
Yeah, boy, don't start no mess in my office. What's wrong with you? Yeah.
Well, your magic.
Shut up! I'll smack all the taste out of your mouth.
Another thing, shut up!
Another thing, you talking to me, don't blow your breath in my face. Don't never blow your breath in my face.
Oh, why?
Why?
Yeah.
Because your breath smells like chintz pudding.
Majesty.
Yeah.
I hate to tell you.
Yeah.
But if you sell me insulting words like that,
Boy,
the groundhog will bring your mail every morning.
What the devil
don't
are you talking
be threatening
about?
The magistrate.
Well, that's my child. Don't
that's
tell
my
me
child.
What. I said my child.
Don't bust nobody in my coat. Now, what's wrong with you, boy? Now, I'm going to hear the case complete, and I'll tell you whose child the child belongs to.
Yes, Your Honor.
Tell me what happened, boy.
I'm sorry, Your Honor. I apologize for being excited.
Yeah.
But this boils me to think someone take my...
That's my child.
That's my child.
I said, shut up.
Go ahead, son.
Your Honor, it was about 2 years ago.
2 years ago?
I was walking down South Parkway.
South Parkway. South Parkway.
When I saw this beautiful fox.
Fox.
A beautiful woman.
Woman.
I walked up to her. I said, darling.
Darling.
We must have dinner.
Oh, yes.
She said, all right.
All right.
We had dinner together.
Had dinner together.
I took her to the most fabulous place in Chicago.
The fabulous place in Chicago?
The most beautiful.
Most beautiful.
A big fabulous restaurant.
Big fabulous restaurant.
The Peyton Place. It was fabulous.
Was it fabulous?
We had a steak dinner.
Yeah?
3 inches thick.
3 inches thick.
We sat down and we ate the dinner.
Ate the dinner.
I looked at her.
Looked at her.
Her eyes were glowing.
Her eyes were glowing.
I said, darling.
Darling.
Be my wife.
Be my wife.
She said, all right.
She accepted.
We got married.
Uh-huh.
And 2 years later, presented me with a darling baby girl.
A darling baby girl.
And this scoundrel claimed that it's his child.
It is my
child. It's not your child.
Don't tell me
it's
what
it is. It's my child.
Shut up, I tell you. Shut up.
What you got to say for yourself, boy?
Well, your majesty,
uh-huh.
It was like this.
What was it like?
One beautiful summer.
Hold your story. I'm going to find out this boy here. I'm going to immigrant on his case and find what's going on.
Yes, magistrate.
Now, you tell me that it was one beautiful hot summer day.
Yes.
Sun was shining bright.
Right.
You was walking down
South Parkway.
South Parkway.
Yes.
And all of a sudden, you looked at a beautiful girl.
A fox.
A fox.
Yes.
Are you sure it wasn't a rabbit now?
It was a fox.
A fox?
Yes.
And you told the fox, come on, let's have something to eat.
Food.
Some food?
Yes.
So y'all went into a hot dog stand?
No. We went into the most classiest place in Chicago.
Oh, the classiest place in Chicago?
The biggest and the best.
Biscuit and the best.
The Peyton
and
Place.
And the Peyton Place.
Yes.
And you sat in there eating, and you looked over and said, this old gal look good to me. That what you said?
No.
You didn't say that?
No.
No, I thought you said something.
I asked her to be my wife.
Oh, to be your wife?
Yes.
She did accept you.
Yes, she did.
And you said this old girl's all right.
Yes.
So y'all went on and got married at that right behind it.
Got married.
Oh, I know one of them things y'all got. You know what I'm saying? Now, when y'all got married,
yes.
2 years later,
right.
She presented you with a bouncing baby girl?
A bouncing baby girl.
And you know it's your child.
I know it's my child.
Mm-hmm.
That's a lie.
Don't tell me it's a lie.
Shut up, boy. Shut up.
Now, what you gonna say for yourself? How'd your romance start so beautiful?
Well, Judge, your Majesty.
Uh-huh.
I'll explain to you like this.
Yeah, please do.
It was beautiful.
Beautiful.
August evening.
August evening.
As I was strolling down the streets.
The streets.
Through the Garfield Park.
Oh, you was in the Garfield Park. She didn't miss many places, did she? What happened in Garfield Park, boy?
I was sitting on the bench.
Sitting on the bench.
And there was a beautiful girl
beautiful
sitting
girl
there.
Beautiful girl sitting there.
I looked at her.
You looked at her.
She looked at me.
She looked at you.
And I winked at her.
You winked at her.
And she winked back at
she
me.
She winked back at you. How you know she winked back at you?
Because I heard her eyes say kablicker.
Then what happened, boy?
I grabbed her by the little tender hands.
Tender hands.
And there was an ice cream man passing.
Uh-huh.
We bought a couple of popsicles.
Popsicles.
And we sit there and popsicles.
Y'all popsicles?
Yes.
Uh-huh.
And I nudge up to her.
You nudge up to her.
She nudges back to
she
me.
She nudges back to you.
And I whisper sweet nothing in her ear.
You did, huh?
I said, darling.
Darling.
I love you.
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 Kiss me. What happened, son? Don't make it so pathetic.
I said, darling, will you marry me?
Will you marry you?
She says yes.
She said yes.
Sealsy-wheelsy. I will marry you.
She'll marry you.
And we got married.
And y'all got married.
2 years later.
2 years later.
She presented me with a beautiful bouncing baby girl.
Bouncing baby girl.
And I know that.
And you know
that's a lie.
Don't tell me.
That's not his job.
Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Now let me understand you. You were sitting in Garfield Park.
That's right.
Minding your own business.
Right.
When all of a sudden you smelt a obnoxious odor.
No. I saw a beautiful girl.
Saw a beautiful girl. You said to yourself, this old chick looked good to me.
No old chick.
No.
I said, this is a lovely girl.
Lovely girl. She told her, you told her to sit down on the park bench.
Yeah.
She sat down on the park bench.
Right.
While you were sitting there, you said, now I'm going to get married to this old girl. Yeah.
Right.
No, that's what you said to yourself. She didn't hear you, but you said that to yourself.
Yeah, that's right.
Mm-hmm. And all of a sudden, once the man come by there with some sauerkraut and pig feet or something, isn't it?
Judge,
uh-huh.
The man come out selling popsicles.
Oh, popsicles, I see. And you said, give us a sickle. And he give you all
give us two popsicles.
Two popsicles, uh-huh. Now, after you got the sickles, you started eating the sickles, you and I are eating sickles together.
There you are.
Now you've got in your mind that you want to get married.
Righto.
And the romance started.
There.
2 years from that day, she presents you a bouncing baby girl.
That's right.
And you say it's your child.
I know it's my child.
And you know it's your child.
That's my child.
Now, wait a minute. Shut up. Where is the child at?
She's right in the other room, y'all.
I'll sell the whole doggone thing.
Yes.
Is the baby in the other room?
Right in the other room.
Now, come in here, baby.
No,
come
no, on. Your Honor.
Huh?
She's right in the other room now.
Sure, well, but
why are you going to call her in here?
I want to hear because I'm going to find out just what the whole thing is about.
Uh-huh.
I'm going back to science.
How are you going to know that she, whose child she is?
Because the instinct is in any child.
Yes.
She got to know who her pappy is.
She does.
And I want to look you two over. And the one that's her pappy, she will come to her pappy.
You mean all she has to do is look at us
look
and she
at
can
you.
Tell?
She'll tell what
by instinct.
By instinct.
Well, let's call in here.
All right, call in here.
Juanita.
Wilhelmina.
Juanita, dear.
Wilhelmina, dear.
Come in, dear.
Oh, that's the baby?
Oh, yes.
Ooh-wee!
That's the baby, Your Honor.
That the baby?
That's the baby.
Oh, that's a baby showing the devil. Little girl, I want you to stand here and look at your father. Look at him good. Look, both of them over good.
Yeah, I am.
And the one that's your father.
Come on, dear, come on.
No, you ain't right. She don't want you. I see that now.
Oh, darling.
That, huh? No.
Oh, Daddy!
Oh,
Daddy!
Oh, my goodness.
Daddy!
It's Pigmeat. Pigmeat is the daddy.